फ्रेंड्स दिस इज श्रीधर पटनायक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ लिमिट पॉइंट इज कंटिन्यूटी
एक्स सच दैट एक्स इज इक्वल टू पी बाई क्यू वेयर पी कॉमा क्यू बिलोंग्स टू जेड जेड क्यू नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो जीसीडी ऑफ पी क्यू इज इक्वल टू वन दिस इज द सेट ऑफ ऑल रैशनल नंबर्स फॉर एग्जाम्पल For example, to Q, epsilon is equal to 0.5, n epsilon x is equal to n epsilon 0.55, this belongs to 5 minus 0.5, 5 plus 0.5, this is 4.5, 5.5, intersection is 5. Is equal to infinite set. Because between two, three, many rational numbers also. This set intersects with Q at infinite points. Therefore, limit point of Q not only belongs to the set. For example, d of q is equal to r. D of r is equal to also r. Why? Because I am telling all these things to define a function at a limit. Domain must have the limit points. For example, friends, open AB. Left open. Right closed, left open, right closed, like this closed sets. Consider all these sets closed AB. Derived sets of S is equal to closed AB. These sets have derived sets. So can be used as the domains of a function to define a limit point.
F of X is equal to L. Then f of x may be following. F may be following. Mapping from N to R 2. F is mapping from W to R 3. F is mapping from Z to R number 4. F is mapping from closed interval AB to R where A comma B belongs to R and A is less than B. Suitable function for F. Friends, look at limit extends to A, f of x is equal to L. This A must be the limit point of the function domains of F. We have the N, W, Z. These three have no limit points. Hence, the suitable function is 4-1. F is mapping from closed interval AB to R, because derived set of closed interval AB is equal to AB. Hence, A is that we can take integral part of X. Some people can also step function like that because integral part of X. Definitions. Be a real number. Let x be a real number. There exist n belong less than or equal to x less than n plus 1. X. Integral part of denoted by is denoted by bracket of x and is defined by integral part of x is equal to n. Real number can be embedded in two consecutive integers. The least integer is called integral part of x. And it bracket of x. this function is called step function, because the graph is like steps. The graph is like given x is equal to 9.5. Integral part of x is equal to 9.5, because this is 9. Why? Because 9 less than 9.5 is less than 10. The least integer is 9. Therefore, bracket of x is equal to 9.5. In case of negative, x is equal to minus 9.5. X is equal to minus 9.5. This is in the 8 less than 10 to minus 9. This is minus 10 to minus 9. Integral part of x is equal to minus 10. This is equal to minus 10. Fractional part, which is always positive. X minus integral part of x is called fractional part, which is always positive. Now I am going to say definition. Let S be an aggregate. Aggregate means subset of R. F is mapping from S to R be a function where A belongs to B of S. Friends, so many people thinks D of S means wrong, not domain of S. D of S means derived set of S. That means A is limit point of S. In this case, A may be in S or A may not be in S. For given epsilon greater than 0, there exists a delta greater than 0 such that f of x minus L is less than epsilon. When for more clear, L minus epsilon is less than f of x is less than L plus epsilon whenever x less than A plus delta. That means f of x belongs to n epsilon L whenever A belongs to n delta epsilon. Case we say that limit extends to A, f of x is equal to L. That means x is the NBD point of A. This is we are very clear. X is the NBD point of A. If X is NBD point of A, then Fx is NBD point of L. Fx is of that limit extends to A, f of x is equal to L. Confusion. What is the limit? Limit means if a point is in NBD point, the relative function is finding in what NBD point? That is the basic concept in the limit. Here we clearly x minus L is less than epsilon whenever 0 less than x minus A less than A. Friends, here limits are two types, left hand limit and right hand limit. Whenever minus epsilon, this is A plus epsilon. If f is in left neighborhood of A, that is denoted by a limit extends to A minus f of x is equal to L. In this case, we take x is equal to A minus h because x is less than a. Okay, this is left limit. RHL is also there. If this is x, this is A minus epsilon, this is A plus epsilon. If x is here, that means x greater than a. In this case, we say that limit extends to a plus f of x is equal to L. F of x is equal to L. F of x is equal to L. F of x is equal to, take x is equal to a plus h is equal to RHL. Then we say that limit extends to a, fx exists. Fx is a function is unique. Limit of a function is